wildfires interrupt missions. The smoke, the heat, the danger. The primary mission on an Air Force base, a fort, is the military mission, testing and training for the warfighter. And so, unlike land management agencies whose primary mission is land management on a military installation is necessary but secondary.
You know, because our number one thing, and the reason that we're here as a fire department and as an installation, is to make sure that the soldiers get trained, to make sure that they have the training they need to go over and fight overseas to keep all of us safe. You know, they're the ones that are out fighting for our freedom. So for us, our number one goal is to make sure that they get every ounce and every minute of training that they can to ensure that they are successful in their missions overseas.
They need to ask about safety. What are the safety concerns? Where can I operate safely on a fire? We like to provide maps so that you know, or firefighters know, where they can and can't be and the rules of engagement, or anything from firing, holding, mop up.
We have to be talking about UXO. You know, we start with the don't kick it, don't pick it up, don't take it home, don't put it in your pocket. There's lots of neat things out there. People are curious. That is not the time to be curious and pick something up and take it home.
Need to ask about comm. Communications is a little different on military installations. Radio frequency management and authorization is tightly controlled. Troop movement and movement of large vehicles. There's a lot of heavy equipment moving around on military lands. So being aware and heads up of that additional safety risk.
Social media and being able to take pictures and share your experiences of what you're doing is not okay here, and it's not okay on a lot of federal installations.
If you have a question, ask somebody that's familiar with the installation and what's going on.